Good morning, everyone, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are going to look at the group accounts. And in the group account, we have an illustration here. First of all, make sure you subscribe to our channel so that you can get more videos to come. So today we are going to look at the group's account. And here, start determined to the goodwill. We have to begin to the determination of the goodwill. Here is an illustration. The illustration read: A Limited acquire 80% of the ordinary share of B Limited on 1st January 2019. So for shilling 17.50 million. So when the total net asset of the B Limited were 200 million on 1st January 2019, the market price of the share of A Limited and B Limited were 200 and 125 respectively. B has issued 20 million ordinary share of shilling 10 each. Required, calculate the fair value of the goodwill on the acquisition of B Limited. So first, gentlemen, we have to go to look at we have to draw the group structure. To draw group structure. So sorry for interruption. After that, the group structure. Group structure. So for group structure, our parent company here is A Limited acquiring B Limited. So A Limited acquire 80% of the B Limited. So A Limited acquire 80% of the voting right of the B Limited. So now we have to determine the goodwill. So we have our holding parent company to being A Limited, and then we have a subsidiary company being B Limited, right? So first we have to take the purchase consideration, because goodwill is the difference between the purchase considerations and the net asset, the net asset share value. So we have so we'll take the purchase consideration. Of A, the A Limited has a purchase consideration of the A Limited. It read: A Limited acquire 80% of the ordinary share of B Limited on 1st January 2019 for shilling 17.50 million. So this is our purchase consideration, guys. This is our purchase what? Consideration. So we have to take it 17.50 as our purchase consideration. Again, we have to put the fair value of NCI. So our fair value of NCI will be 200 million. 200 million times, not 200 million, sorry, 20 million, to the number of ordinary share, because it acquired what? 20 million of the ordinary share only. 220 million, to be multiplied by the 20%, because this one, the NCI controlled 20%, because the parent company control 80%. So it times 20%, times what? The price per share, which is 125, giving us what? 500. So our shillings is in million. This is million, right? Shilling in million. And then we less share of what? Net asset. Less share of net asset. Our share of net asset, we have a parent company, is A Limited, right? Only what? 80% of it. On 80% of what? This 200 million of B Limited, which will be 20%, 200 million, giving us a 1600, right? And then we have a subsidiary company, which is a B Limited. This is a subsidiary company. B Limited only want. Controlling 20% of it, ordinary share, giving us for 4,400, right? So you don't, you subtract. This won't give us 100, this won't give us 150. So our total goodwill will be 250. So these are our total good. Total one. This is our total one. Good. Goodwill. So thank you guys. Thank you.